A Formula One racing fan has helped deliver his newborn baby when his wife gave birth at Melbourne's Grand Prix circuit at Albert Park. The couple was driving to hospital when mum realised it was going to be a very speedy delivery trackside.
So we're getting coached the whole way of what to do, and it was in my arms just as the paramedics showed up.
They've named their little boy Jensen after F1 driver Jensen Button.